Before I find a cure for this cancer.